I'm Rudy Panucci, and you're watching Radio Free Charleston, part two of the 2013 Halloween special. Welcome to part two of the Radio Free Charleston 2013 Halloween Extravaganza, recorded just like part one at ShakaCon, which took place last month. And again, we want to thank Mike and Rose Winland and the volunteer crew at ShakaCon for helping make this show possible. We have incredible music for you this week. We have the Nagger Felge, the Big Bad, Foz Rotten and His Dirty Scoundrels, the Wayward Girls School of Burlesque, and the Renfields. Plus, we have the special dance flash mob, courtesy of Lee's Studio of Dance. We couldn't use the original music because they used this song, was Thriller, something like that, from some guy who is apparently quite litigious. So we had to replace the music, but you'll get to see the dancers. And you'll also be subjected to my rather inept interviews with Daniel Boyd, Aliska Hahn, R.J. Hattie, Vincent Renfield, the Ghostbusters West Virginia, and a Dalek. We have some other goodies for you sprinkled throughout the show. But first, get ready for the remix of The Twerking Stay Puffed Marshmallow Man. We'll be right back. we are here with Ghostbusters West Virginia, and do we have a ghost problem in West Virginia?
Well, we're at the Haunted Barn just to kind of make sure that they all keep in line. Come Sunday afternoon, though, we got to clean it out.
Okay, you're going to tell me a little more about Ghostbusters West Virginia?
Absolutely. What we are is a group of like-minded individuals who love all things Ghostbusters, and we also wanted to make a difference in helping out in the community. So everything we're doing here this weekend, we're trying to raise money for the West Virginia, the Children's Home Society, and that is an awesome organization that's helping kids find homes, and for those who don't, it's helping make their lives better. So that's just what it's all about, helping out kids, having a good time, doing something for a great cause, and looking awesome while doing so.
Oh,
and a graham cracker.
He does love you.
Uh-oh. No, you gotta get a shot of Chance Profit versus the Stay Puft. Come on. That was straight up street fighting.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, here it is. Stay Puft versus Profit. Guess what side? It'll look better. There we go. Profit versus Stay Puft. Fight!
Oh no, he's gonna do the crane kick. You can't beat that Stay Puft. If Hollywood's taught us anything. Oh no! Oh, he got him!
Stay Puft!
Oh, I poked! Oh, cheap shot! Oh, he's gonna
no
be
over on the
game. Do I have proton pack? No way.
It's over before it began.
Oh, he bows. He accepts you as one. Oh no! Oh, my
God.
You got mallow bag. We have seen Stay Puft twerk. We have seen him teabag. Stay Puft is a bad name of jam. He's a bad.
Okay. Chance Profit, everybody. I'll have to stand up here on this lovely stage in front of all these lights on this 20th day of September. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen of the Shocker Corn Night One, I present to you Sir Falls of Rotten and his band of dirty, filthy, vile, scoundrels! Welcome back, boys and girls, it's my rotten face full of fat and head and just forgotten. Know it's been a while, you might have forgotten. Been with a punk rock group and shows like Dockin. Forget the hip hop, or you don't care nothing. Not does it, throw it, you just stock it. Hold all your jokes, I bet your black one popping. See the comments while your Facebook stocking. Sideways, pose, back, and your word pros. Only difference is which powder of your nose. Foxy Captain Fame, or that cocaine fame. Sport rich, pitch them in your hometown claim. No one was surprised when they end up the same. Sucking dick for you, flipping moms to shame. I don't know when your sister don't call. 12 years old, I won't be on the same balls. Pins don't switch, did I bench, same ditch. Don't give a shit, scratch itch, get rich, so sick. Don't hit it, cut your cash thin. Used to be a brick, now your jokes get kicked. Circle one, it all lives on the same. Now they crash and burn in the small town game. All praise the Lord, got the devil to blame. You see him in my eyes when I hit the fighting sign. For the snow crap, you got a toe pack, you don't know that.
it's all lies and I'm perpetrating feeling trapped. It's the male and mates, I'm not up in a smoker, real crack. Kill your classmates, I'm the antichrist. Superstar like Jordan, I'll kill my wife. Hi, yo, another that ball play. Getting off like LJ, bitch, do as we say. Ah, shit, I shouldn't have said that. I should have known better, fake words, real slack. Mama looking at me like I don't know shit. With a break of letter and no dog backs. Rappers like to play like we don't know the game. Like we work with the church and we don't feel the same, dear Lord. Oh, mama never hears us, dear Lord. Hope somebody feels this.
Out there that feel like they can scream, come on up here. We need more than one, please, please. Bring your big lungs. Give us your creepiest, scariest scream. I think this is the best contest we've had yet. All right, let's see who's going to win the $50 gift certificate from Budgets, Tapes, and Records.
Yep, actually this one right here is actually kind of surprising because it's our first gentleman who has won this one. Our guy right here, he just peeked
up. All right, last but not least, here we go. Congratulations.
We are here with RJ Hattie from the sci-fi show Face Off. Yes. Two seasons
now. Is that wild or what?
Yeah. So, what do you think of having Shaka Con right here in Charleston?
It's a lot of fun to be able to go to a convention and then go home and sleep in your own bed at night and not a hotel. I will say that. And it's fun. Everybody seems to be having a good time. I'm doing a swamp monster today. Cool. On my assistant. And so that'll be finished about an hour from now. And, just hanging out and talking to everybody. A lot of fun. Okay. You having fun?
I'm having a blast, yeah.
Good.
So, what's next for RJ?
What's next is this. We're trying to do a movie in West Virginia called The Family Business. It's about an orphaned kid that has to get forced to go and live with his three scary uncles that live in a rundown old funeral home. So that's what we're doing. I'm trying to get the funds for that. It's on Indiegogo right now.
This next song goes out to Vincent Redfield. It's called The Omen. We'll be right back.
Hey, we are here with the Dalek, and Dalek, I understand you hate human beings, but what do you think of Chaka Khan?
Chaka Khan is superior.
Cool. Are you having fun this weekend?
Daleks do not have fun.
All right. But is it an interesting experience?
It is interesting. Everyone will be destroyed.
Have you actually exterminated anybody yet?
Not yet, but soon.
Waiting maybe for it to get a little cooler.
It is far too hot.
All right, too hot to exterminate. We are. Thank you very much, Mr. Dalek.
We are the Wayward Girls School of Burlesque. I'd like to announce this is our 1 year anniversary. It was a year ago at Chaka Khan that we all sort of got together thanks to Miss Penny Maple and Pepper Fandango, and somehow we've been going almost 12 shows later. So I'd like to thank you guys for giving us a start, and I think we're about ready to perform for you.
We're here with Aliska Hahn, the star of Invasion of the Space Creatures. Aliska, tell us, what's it like here being at a horror convention in Charleston?
Oh, you know, it's so great to come home. I mean, this was home for me for 8 years. Of course, we did the movie here, and I have so many friends and family even that are still here. And I'll let you guys in on a little secret. I'm thinking about moving back in about a year.
Uh-huh.
So I'll be coming home
cool.
to stay.
So, do you get recognized from the movie much?
Well, believe it or not, after all these years and after a different hair color, I still do. Yeah. So it's really cool. Yeah, we have such a wonderful fan base and an amazing cult following that, yes, every single con I attend, I get recognized from the movie.
Has there been any pressure on Danny to make a sequel?
Well, yes. I mean, mostly for me, but and a lot of my friends. But actually what we're thinking about is taking Nova's story and transferring that into the graphic novel world. So, like he's done with Chillers.
Right.
So that could be the next great thing.
Cool. We are here with Danny Boyd, the legend. Danny, what's it like, Shaka Khan, here in Charleston?
Man, I love it. I get to sleep in my own bed, which is a perk for these shows, but I get to see so many old friends. So, it's kind of like a family reunion and a reunion of the weird at the same time.
Speaking of old friends, I heard there might be the story of Nova told in graphic novel form.
Well, we've started the conversation. We've got Nova back on the grid working the con circuit with us, and I've always liked that character. And you, of all people, have always said, of all my stuff, Strangest Dream should be a graphic novel. So I remembered that, Rudy. So, we're talking about it.
Here with Vincent Renfield. Vincent, tell us, what's it like to play Shaka Khan?
It's very shocking, actually. We always enjoy coming down to play the American horror conventions and see the American zombies. Strange how the American zombies tend to stumble and shamble around. In Transylvania, it's, apparently zombies are much more advanced in Transylvania. But they're still good kids, you know. They can sort of pogo, they can sort of mosh, but it's a good crowd overall.
Okay. And tell us about the new Renfields album.
Oh, yes. It's our, we like to call it the Renfields version of Chinese Democracy from Guns N' Roses. You see, we've been recording it for an entire year, and through many trials and tribulations, it should be done by the first of the year. 14 tracks of actually high-definition Renfields music. Not in mono, in stereo. So it's a departure from the shit that we put out in the past.
Cool.
Am I allowed to say that?
Yeah, you can say whatever you want.
We want to check with us. Two men enter, one man leaves. He's okay. Let's try it. Two men enter, one man leaves. Two men enter, one man leaves. Two men enter, one man leaves. Welcome to Altair 4, gentlemen. We'll be right back.
your face again. Never miss you when the bandages gets on a wet. Just one regret you'll never see, the smile on my face as I'm dancing on your grave. Sound of laughter, the last thing you ever. My darling monarchy, my conscience fades away. My dear, I'm not insane, I'm the invisible man. My darling monarchy, my conscience fades away. My dear, I'm not insane, I'm the invisible man. George Henry, my darling monarchy, my conscience fades away. My dear, I'm not insane, I'm the invisible man. My darling monarchy, my conscience fades away. My dear, I'm not insane, I'm the invisible man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Vincent Price.
I choose a boneless roast, boneless roast. I choose a boneless roast, boneless roast.
Pork.
I choose a boneless roast, boneless
pork.
Pork.
Choose a boneless
roast, boneless.
I love a good pork sandwich.
I choose a boneless
pork sandwich.
Pork.
Sirloin.
Pork sandwich.
I rub my roast with 2 teaspoons of spiced salt and granulated pepper, and I roast it first uncovered in a roasting pan with a lid for 20 minutes at 475 degrees. I rub my roast, I choose a boneless roast. I rub my roast, I choose a boneless roast. I rub my roast, I choose a boneless roast. I rub my roast, I choose a boneless roast. When the fat is browned, I take the roast from the oven and lift it out of the roasting pan. I take a pound of pitted prunes and 2 onions peeled and cut into 8ths and stir them into the pan drippings with a cup of red wine.
Yes, she is!
coming down fast. All the hell is coming. Pork chops, steak, pork chops, 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 pork chops,
is, if it's composed of matter, we have a hand or two in it.
Hello, I'm Rudy Benucci, and you're watching Radio Free Charleston.